around. Watch out, cars. There's a big creek coming down the water. There's a creek. Crocodile knows that. He's going to strike. Oh, good strike. Great time to me. And let's go. The pig's not very bright. Something's going to stay there. Oh. Come on, big fella. You got a whole lot of it. Oh, now it. Now he's just a bit off it. Now he's got the idea. Right, now he's going to want to pull that pig back in the water. And this guy's got some power about him. So he wants to pull back in the water and drown it as quickly as he can. Massive jaw pressure. Plus, in that water, the animal, the pig not being able to breathe, usually a pretty short fight. Little death roll, just like that. I was ruthless. Big death rolls, trip the animal off his feet. You saw that, Dave? And he'll drown quickly. And a big croc like this doing it. The old pig's not going to stand up for a chance. It might be like an overcome, but this thing looks pretty tough. Dragging around, that's the death roll. He's going to keep fighting the butt, still fighting, holding on tight. This is really good for these crocodiles. Good exercise, and they love it. See how excited he got over it? Looks like he's just about one. He's going to get his dinner. And there you go.